car to do this and like check the time at the same time I'm doing this. So yeah, I'll probably get the wrong one now. Usually I wait before I start a new video, but I was just like, you know what? While it's loading. For some reason it takes a while to load, I don't know. It's not that long. It's like, Can I make it in time? Oh my god, please let me make it in time. Oh my god, yay! I hate the place! So much. Out of there. That's one of the most annoying parts of this. And I'm out of it, so thank god. Okay. Keep like hacking the switches though. Yeah, because Kingsley does not jump properly. Like Lara Croft, you have to set up to jump. Scorpion! Can I make that jump? I don't think I can.
I'm not in the
pull up in front of me. Against me. I saw the lock room was there. The whole one.
look over there.
No, I didn't make the jump.
Okay. Which is open, I wasn't paying attention. Open now, right? I still can't go over there. Then why give me the... Ah, you need to lose a heart. Bastard. Oh, there we go. I'm stupid. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Why did I do that? Totally forgot about it. Whoa! I risked my fucking health. Give me another life!
Please give me another life! Please!
I know I have 16, but I want more. My safety and knowing that I will not have to worry about a game over and starting this whole shit all over again. Don't hurt me. I'm at 5, and these things are going really fast, so yeah, hold on. Why did I do that? At least two of them trying to do it. Give me another one. Okay, what opened up? I keep like 15. Oh god, is that what opened? Fucking fan error. Whoa. Yay. I is are doing well. That's why I just jinxed it. Fucking good. Fans, why did you blow me away? That's the word weird and sounded weird how I said it. Anyway. Hello, mouse. Rat. Whether you are. I think you're a rat. I have no idea. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna kill you anyway. And then this guy, like, he's like a statue. Yeah. I got another life. Yay! He's a statue. So, right? He's still a statue. Okay. Now. He's not a statue, he's coming after me. He's a statue, how am I able to, like, kill him with a sword, though? I mean, they're made out of, like, stone or something. And I can kill him with my sword. Makes sense, right? This part always confuses me for some reason. I don't know why, but I think all I do is just shoot the bat again. If I can aim. I don't know what the arrow means. Well, maybe not. What the fuck does the arrow mean then? Okay, confuse me much. There's arrows down there. I might need some more where I have to deal with the more irritating parts. Or seven. One where I took the last one of the multi-dimensions. We're nearing 10 minutes, so I'll be turning it out or stopping shortly. Okay, yeah! I won't get hit. Oh my god, it would help if that's equipped. Okay, so we're almost on 10 minutes, one's gonna stop y'all, and this part's gonna be a pisser, along with the other parts, so bear with me.